Analysis of perfect frames. A frame may be defined as a structure made up of several members riveted or welded together. Members are generally made up of rolled steel angle or channel sections. Joints are made up with members meeting at that joint. Members are either riveted or welded. However, the joints are assumed to be hinge or pin jointed. While analyzing a frame, statically indeterminate structures. If number of unknown support reactions or forces in members are more than the available equations of equilibrium, while analyzing a structure, the structure is called redundant or indeterminate structure. Statically indeterminate structures are classified as one. Externally indeterminate structures. If number of unknown reactions at supports are more than the available equations of equilibrium in a structure, the structure is called externally redundant or externally indeterminate structure. Degree of external indeterminacy is calculated with the help of below equation. External indeterminacy IA equals capital R minus small r, where IA equals degree of external indeterminacy, capital R equals number of unknown support reactions, small r equals available equations of equilibrium. Two. Internally indeterminate structures. If number of unknown forces in members are more than the available equations of equilibrium in a structure, the structure is called internally redundant or internally indeterminate structure. Degree of internal indeterminacy is calculated with the help of below equation. II equals m minus 2 times j minus small r, where II equals degree of internal indeterminacy, m equals number of members in a pin jointed frame or truss, j equals number of joints. Joint is the point where two or more than two members meet. Small r equals number of available equations of equilibrium. If number of members in a pin jointed frame or truss are more than the available equations of equilibrium, if n greater than 2j minus r, frame is said to be internally redundant frame. If number of members in a pin jointed frame or truss are less than the available equations of equilibrium, if m less than 2j minus r, frame is said to be internally deficient frame. Three. Total indeterminacy I for structure is sum of internal indeterminacy and external indeterminacy. I equals IA plus II. If number of members in a pin jointed frame or truss are equal to the available equations of equilibrium, that is, if m equals 2 into j minus r, frame is said to be a perfect frame. Find unknown reactions with the help of equilibrium equations. As whole structure is in equilibrium, So total external forces and moments acting on the structure should be balanced by equal and opposite reactions at supports. Three equilibrium equations are as under. A. Summation of horizontal forces should be zero. All horizontal forces acting in direction of positive x-axis are taken positive. Summation FHZ equals zero. Summation of horizontal forces should be zero is not applicable for vertical loadings. B. Summation of vertical forces should be zero. All vertical forces acting in direction of positive y-axis are taken positive. Summation FVT equals zero. So, RA plus RB minus W1 minus W2 equals zero. C. Summation of all moments at any point should be zero. All moments in clockwise direction are taken as positive. Summation M point equals zero. Minus RB into L plus W1 into A plus W2 into B equals zero. RB can be calculated, and RA can be obtained from deducting RB from total load. Assumptions used in analysis of perfect frames. While finding forces in perfect frames, following assumptions are made. 1. All the members are pin jointed. 2. The frame is loaded only at the joints. 3. The frame is a perfect one. 4. The weight of members of perfect frames are assumed to be negligible.
For complete course and step-by-step illustration, please subscribe full course on Structural Analysis and Design app. Also subscribe YouTube channel Matrix Digital Solutions. Thanks for watching.